messed up. It's the first thing out of their mouth.
I'm just glad that people find now realize that I'm a more talented brother. This
now, I will surely break as I'm leaving the world I want to take. Forgive the urgency, but hurry up and wait.
I think that's what hurts him so much is that the thing that is most important to him is still out of his grasp for right now. He'll find it. I guarantee he'll find it. And I guarantee that he'll be the best father, the best husband, and the best family man ever.
It's everything anybody can want, you know? I guess when you ask if there's anything that I want people to know about me, it's that that's the stuff that's important. It's not, you know, it's not platinum records, it's not Ferraris and houses in Bel Air, it's not newlywed DVD sales, and it's not any of that stuff. It's holding that. Hold that little girl in your arms.
I look after you. After you.
That's life, man.
Girl, it's kind of our dream scenario where we go back home and raise our kids together in a place that was so influential for us.
Rednecks from Ohio, a couple of dirty scrubs from Cincinnati. It's all blessings.
Oh, Mrs. Claus, lie here next to the Yule log, baby. Unplug the tree. Oh yeah, baby.
I believe in his potential and his power to be a star, and that's what I've always told him. I'm incredibly proud of him.